thank you on Sunday, June 3rd. The 2012 Miss USA contestants will take the stage in Las Vegas. It's a big pageant. It's a nice time you're here, ladies. But first, they're taking a bite out of the Big Apple. So they join us this morning along with Miss USA 2011, Alyssa Campanella. Welcome, Alyssa, ladies. Are you ready to give up that crown and pass it on to one of these gorgeous girls?
Okay, if I take it on, they're going to come running after me. Like,
no.
I got to travel all across the country, and I got to travel abroad to Europe for the first time, so it's absolutely incredible.
Rock on. We want to meet some contestants. It's less than a month away, so a lot of people are preparing, so do we want to get right to the fun?
This is where the fun part, yeah. It's going to be truth or dare, and you're going to help us out, Alyssa, because we're not going to single out any of these ladies. Alyssa's going to do it.
Okay, pick a name.
Go ahead, pick a name.
Pick a name right here.
Oh, got it right there.
Okay, truth or dare. So the first one, get ready, ladies.
All right, girls, breathe.
Breathe. Breathe.
Alyssa's picking a name out, and
Kentucky, Amanda.
Miss Kentucky.
Kentucky.
She's doing that cat daddy dance. So I'm gonna play the music and we want you to do the cat daddy.
You know what?
You know what?
We got it for
the way.
Karaoke song.
We'll chime in. We'll be your backup girls.
You know what? Can I sing a song in Japanese?
Yeah, knock yourself out. Sure.
I'm not going to sing a song that my father taught.
Wow.
Jackson dance move.
You fell madly in love,
yep.
And you're looking deeply into each other's eyes and saying, should I? Shouldn't I? So do you?
Okay, and pretend like you are...
I love yours to go that.
Okay, this is the thing. She is going to pretend like she's Kim Kardashian, and you're going to pretend like you're Kanye, because that's the original dare. Ready? Knock yourselves out.
I'm on that.
We'll
be in my next video.
Absolutely.
All right.
Thank you so much for playing along, everybody. Colin, love you. I hope you had fun here on the Pix11 Morning News. Miss USA will be crowned on Sunday, June 3rd. For more information, live on pix11.com/morningnews. So we just want to say we had fun. And did you guys love it? You were picked? Colin, did we make you happy this morning?
Happy as hell alive.
Oh!